Countable and Uncountable Nouns。 有些同學是不是已經知道是什麼來了？那都不要緊要的，那我當重溫一下。好， Countable 是什麼？可數的，是吧？ Countable。 Uncountable 呢，相反，不可數的名詞。 Let's take a look at the following examples. Should I make a cake or two cakes? 整一個還是兩個蛋糕呢？ We only have one egg, so we need to buy some eggs. We also need to buy some milk. How about flour and butter? What is flour? 是啦，面粉啊。 Butter 呢？牛油。 That's right. Yes, we need to buy some flour and some butter. How about mangoes? No, we have one mango. That's enough. 够了，是吗？ Mango 是什么？是啦，没错，是芒果啦。 Let's buy some cherries too. We only have one cherry left. Cherry 是什么？车厘子，是吗？冇錯啦。咁好啦，咁依到依度咧，我就會想問下大家有冇留意到咧，有啲名詞後邊咧係有 s， 但係有啲後邊咧係冇嘅。咁點解會咁咧？咁樣樣。咁同學即刻就話啦，因為呢個係單數 singular， 呢度係眾數 plural， two cakes 啊嘛，兩個蛋糕係 plural 眾數。咁係啱嘅。咁呢度 one egg 一隻蛋 ，some eggs 一些蛋。咁呢度係眾數 plural， 呢度係 singular。咁但係呢度咧 ，we also need to buy some milk 一啲牛奶。咁點解呢度又冇加 s 嘅咧？係啦，咁啲同學就話：，小學學過啦，係嘛？係啦，唔數得啊嘛 ，uncountable。係啦，咁仲有邊啲係 uncountable 啊？咁我哋用藍色揾一揾啦。Flour 係啦 ，butter some flour some butter。咁邊啲係 countable 啊？咁我哋用綠色揾一揾，好唔好？仲有咩 ？Mangoes 係啦，要加咗 one mango 一個芒果單數嘅。Some cherries one cherry left。好，咁我哋嚟到呢度咧，咁不如話翻俾我聽，邊啲係 countable nouns 啊？冇錯啦 ，cake、eggs， 仲有冇 ？mangoes、cherries， 仲有冇？咁喺呢版入邊仲有咩 uncountable nouns 啊 ？uncountable flour、milk。好多液體包括 water 啦、coffee 咧，都係 uncountable 嚇。butter 仲有冇啊？冇啦呢版。咁仲有冇其他 uncountable noun 啊？係啦，頭先講過 water 啊、tea 啊、coffee 等等啦。仲有咧 ，hair 咧，係啦，都係 uncountable。咁我又想問下呢個字啦 ，bag countable 定係 uncountable 啊 ？bag 咁就梗係。Countable 啦 ，bags。咁但係咧，留意呢個字喎 ，luggage 行李咧，就係 uncountable 嘅喎。咁我又再問啦 ，money 咧，係啦 ，money 咧係 uncountable 嘅。咁 dollar 咧 ，dollars one dollars two dollars 冇錯啦 ，money 咧係金錢嘅統稱 ，uncountable 統稱嚟嘅。但 dollars 咧係幾多蚊？係啦，咁係 countable 嘅。咁我又再問一個啦 ，people 咧嚇，咁我哋應間再翻翻嚟依條問題再答翻啦嚇。點解冇 s 嘅咧 ？people 係咪嚇 ？two people 唔會話 two people's good。咁究竟 people 係 countable 定 uncountable 咧嚇？好，咁我跟翻嚟先嗱，留意翻呢一度。咁呢邊係 countable nouns， 呢邊 uncountable nouns。但 uncountable 咧，我哋都可以數到佢嘅。咁但係我哋又要加翻個量詞喺前面啦。譬如 milk，one glass of milk，two glasses of milk， 嚇。咁我哋數緊個係 glasses， 一杯牛奶，兩杯牛奶。flour 面粉 ，a bag of flour 一袋面粉 ，two bags of flour。咁呢度留意翻啦。 咁眾數咧，我哋就頭先話啦，會加翻個 x。咁我哋留意翻呢一度啦。但係你會留意咧，呢度點解係加 es 嘅咧？呢度點解加 ies 嘅咧？好啦，咁你等間咧就可以打翻開你哋嘅 grammar book 第37頁咧，咁你就會知道點解入邊有啲 rules of adding s or es。好，嗱，呢個就係37頁同埋38頁咧入邊個表嚟嘅。Countable nouns have singular and plural forms. We change some the singular form to plural like this. Most nouns 大部分咧 just adding es. Apple apples. Shoe shoes. However, when ending in ch, sh, s, ss, x, z, we have es. Example is box boxes. Watch watches.When ending with I, sorry, y and a consonant, 一個非響音就再加一個 y 咧，字尾嘅話咧就會變 ies. For example, lorry, change to lorries, ies. 嗱，你見到 r 係非響音，再加個 y. Party, parties. Nouns ending in a vowel letter and a y.如果是響音再加 y 咧，就唔需要變 ies。Example: boy, boys; toy, toys。好啦，原來除咗呢啲咧，仲有 nouns ending in f or fe， f 同埋 fe 字尾嘅喎，就會變成 ves。One example is wolf, w o l f. Change to w o l v e s. Wife, change to wives.And then ending in O, you may have S or ES. Kilos, mangoes. Missy, 咁點樣分幾時係 S 幾時 ES 啊？咁呢啲係真係要背咗佢啦。好，頭先我記唔記得問過一條問題啊？我話 people 係 countable and or uncountable。就算 two people 咧，你都唔會寫 two peoples 噶喎，你只係會講 two people。咁究竟係點解咧？原來呢啲咧，我哋有 irregular nouns。咁呢啲咧唔係就咁加 s 或者 es 或者 ies 等等嘅，佢要記咗佢噶。Goose change to geese, tooth change to teeth, man men, woman women, child children, ox oxen, mouse mice, person.People, deer, deer, sheep, sheep， 無需解釋啦，背咗佢。嗱，特別留意啦 ，person 咧，我哋 one 係 one person 嘅，嚇。咁然之後 two 咧就係 two people 啦，得唔得 ？Children 都係啦 ，two children, one child。OK， 嚇，咁啊，大家留意翻呢啲啦。OK， that's the end。講完呢度咧，就係時候咧做翻一個 online exercise 啦，加油啊！